some good music. Anyways, win is fine. Sauce. Love. Look, it is kind of cooking. However, a risky maneuver off the ledge. Does make a tag, thanks to the stabbing. Sauce getting a bit greedy there. The whip on that smash tells all. Little Ryu combo into orange. But a forward air will do it for Sauce. Take the first time. Sauce got some solid mix. He's already at 50, 65, 71%. And another stock taken for Sauce. Absolutely weaseled over here. Unfortunately, Sauce gets a bit too greedy, but still has a stock advantage. Of a chance. Fluff is taking every step he can get. That up throw looking a bit dangerous though. Any more percentage could have been lethal. Unfortunately, the back air will have it. That will be the first round going. Alright. So that was game one, folks. Looks like we're on PS2. Let's go. Looks like a quick 50% against Sauce. Never mind. It goes in both directions, potentially. Nice little back and forth from Sauce. And Fluff does get the recovery. Fortunately, the gimp might be too much for Fluff, as that is the first stock for this round. I'll be completely honest, I don't know whether I should say round or seven. Set is the whole thing, right? So, I don't know how to differentiate between match and run. Match and run. I guess match is more appropriate. Sounds better. Eh, whatever. Anyways, it's a stock. Hot sauce. Down tilt, check chase before a smash. Sauce looking very good. Side B. First three last stage card. Does get that advantage. Unfortunately, the However, the Great Equalizer, forward smash, having a great end block, putting them back, and 1-1. Fortunately, FluxCSP having a bit of trouble getting in. Interesting, focus attack goes off. Take it. And that will put Sauce 2 up against Block. It is set point for Sauce. Alright, let's see. What stage will they go to? Hollow Bastion it is. I heard Pokemon Trainer from Sauce. Let's go. Very, very combo, and now put them even in terms of Sauce. The Witch up the comics and Sauce. Looks like Fluff is just fireball camping here. Yep, seems to be the strat. Just keep pumping out those Shakus. So far, it's been sort of working in terms of keeping Sauce away. However, oh well, there we have it. Fluff is at advantage, but not for long. The air dash, the air dodge while off stage will take the second stock off of Fluff. So it leaves them in a 1-1 situation. Nice up here, Sauce. And Fluff goes back to fireball camping, but that doesn't work! And Fluff barely makes it back. Sauce goes for the down throw. Up B coming from Sauce. Very nice. Interesting, she's to do a focus attack then. To the fireball zoning, you'll love to see it. I mean, if it works, it works. But Charizard, with that range, and the back air does it! With a decisive 3-0 victory for Sauce against Blumble.